Hey, yo, what's up, everybody, and welcome back to another episode of Enderal. And as far as you know, this is a back-to-back gameplay for me, and I'm not sure how long it will be for you to see. I don't know if it's needed, but the date of recording is January 15th, if you didn't already know that. So what the hell are we supposed to do? This is really creepy. I feel like shit is gonna come alive. Do you have anything good? No. Oh, hello! Yeah! Woop woop! Search. I'll take that. Read empty parchment. Why would you read an empty parchment? Jupiter berries. But if you have money, I want to take your money. Ah. Wait a minute. Is there a quest for that? I wasn't sure. I think there's a quest for that. Books. Read. Yes, it was! Uh-huh. There is a quest. The Holy Order. I mean, this is a library. Perfect place to look for them. Fine clothes. Skinner and wild magic. Ooh. Disciplines of magic. What am I supposed to be doing here, though? Golden house. I'm just supposed to investigate. But investigate for what? I mean, this guy is still alive, right? Like, I don't know. Manor. I would say it's a mansion, not a manor. What the hell? Oh my god, look at all these books. What the hell? Alright, that's red. It's the same thing. Excuse me. I can't sleep in the bed. Path to the arrival. I don't know, I read it though. I didn't know if it was important or not. Can I steal things? Did I see that already? Yeah. Alright. That requires a key. That requires a key. Not much that we can do here. Okay. What? Ah, shoot. Shoot. Oh. They will burn. What? What? That's creepy. They will burn. Oh my god. Oh, I don't feel comfortable in this place anymore. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Okay. We're getting a lot of that stuff. I don't really care. Is there any way to interact with stuff? Is there really any point? What the heck? Stop. Why do I keep doing that? Come on, there's gotta be something around here. Like, this looks fishy. No? What the heck am I supposed to do? I can't get in anywhere else. Unbelievable. What to do? What am I supposed to do? I don't know. Must be like a, there's gotta be like a basement or something. What the heck? God, that thing. I hate the rain! Anything at all. Anything. What are we supposed to be doing? Water? Just spar, I have no idea what I'm supposed to do. Hey man. I'm in. But I can't let you in. Cause stupid pull strings don't work. It's not interactable. Ah. Oh. Hello? I can't talk to the servant. Okay. Oh, that's so scary. I don't want to get too close. This is freaking me out! He's just watching me. I couldn't talk to him. Alright, is there a way maybe I can just go back out and talk to Despar about what we're supposed to be doing? Oh, Jesus. Freaking. Ugh. I heard footsteps. Oh, shit. Come on. Come on. Get up there. There you go. Nope, 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 up, 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 up. There you go. What's this? Oh no. Nothing here. Oh, now we're stuck. That's not good. Oh no. Oh no. Oh, Jesus. Alright, let's get out of here. And talk to Despar. Come on. You can jump back. What? Are you kidding me? Are you glitching out that bad? We can't go any further. What's... You see that, right? I have no way out. I have no way out. What if I use violence? We're not supposed to use violence, but... What if I use violence? You better talk to me, or so help me God. What the heck? What the heck? What? Okay. We're officially, like, kind of stuck in a bad spot right now. I do not know what to do. I don't know what to do. I don't know. I don't know. Please talk to me. Oh, this is crazy. All right. He gave us stuff. What stuff did he give us? We must offer him something. I'm telling you what, I'm about to wait till morning. I don't know. I don't know. Yeah. Okay.
What? You mean the living dead, the Watirs everywhere, the frenzied civilians? I'd say this country's seen better times. But at least something happens. It makes this place less boring.
Okay. You're not helping. What's the story?
The scar. Well, let's put it this way. If you one day end up in a Tal Galean tavern, and 2 6-foot-tall Razalian women invite you into their room, you should either damn well know who they are, or make a run for it.
Oh, knowledge.
Never heard of it? It's the capital of Araziel. At least if you ask the civilized people.
You didn't either.
Hands up. Guilty. Some rich snob had hired me back then to bring him a totem from one of the camps of the free people. That is, the Arazelians who worship their ancestors' gods, instead of the Lightborn, and live as nomads. No idea how much you know about Araziel, but the free people have been in conflict with the civilized people, who do worship the Lightborn, for centuries now. Assassinations, blood feuds, and so on. The usual, if two sides both believe they know it all better. Anyway, obviously this job of mine originated from that feud. The totem belonged to a free tribe, and the snob wanted it in order to publicly defile it. So I got it for him.
Okay, and I guess those two women were of the free people?
Correct. And I was a little drunk and a little lonely, if you get what I mean. Have you ever seen a pure-blooded Arazalian woman in her 20s?
No.
It's really hard to say no to that. In any case, as you already noticed, the whole thing went down differently than expected. My face made acquaintances with a table leg and 4 absolutely untender women's feet and hands. And of course, the totem was gone, together with all my clothing and money. I guess I had that coming somehow. That's what happens if you ask your loins rather than your head in the wrong situations.
Okay. Mind if I think this is funny?
Oh, whoa, such a cold world this is. I present you my deepest scars, you thank me with naught but mockery. Be damned, oh impish creature. But anyway, how does the saying go? A truly beautiful face can never be tarnished. Facts remain facts. Yeah, I did. Why do you ask?
Well, you're not helping.
Well, I guess that depends on where you're standing. Of course, times can be tough, especially if you come to a new city or even country where you know nobody. But if you're good at what you do, which I am, there's always work, everywhere. And yeah, I don't eat God's tongue for breakfast, but it was always enough for a roof over my head when I wanted, and some other earthly pleasures. That's what life's all about, isn't it?
What made you come back?
That's a good question. I suppose in the end, it was just a hunch I had. Plus, all these civil wars in other countries didn't exactly invite one to stay.
What countries have you been to?
Now, aren't you inquisitive? Let me think. I spent most of my time abroad in Kira, and also a couple of years on the Isles of Kilay. And there was this mission that led me to Myar Aranath once. Yeah, it is. I was there with a group of mercenaries. We were hired to get something from a tower in the old capital. Not a nice spot of earth, truly. There's this fog everywhere, and with every step you take, you have to be careful the swamps don't get the better of you.
Okay, this isn't helping.
But of course, that's also what makes it exciting.
This is not helping at all. This guy's not... Can't pickpocket either. He won't talk. I can't pickpocket him. What am I supposed to do? What? What am I supposed to do? I don't know. Oh my god. I don't know what to do. Alright, so we're on back. Ooh. Ooh. Hello. Yeah. And this thing, what about this thing? What's this? Take flower. I'll take the pennies. Yeah. This almost seems like it's important, but I don't know what to do. I don't want to take flowers. Anything? Nothing? No? What the heck? I'm staying on candles. Yeah. Oh man, I am so lost. Hello. Well, I knew that. Why did you remind me that? I knew that. Oh, come on, there's gotta be... Is there any type of clue of what the heck I'm supposed to be doing right now? You know what? There was a bench. I might not have to find a bed, per se. I might be able to wait on the bench. This place is giving me the creeps. I don't want to be anywhere near those things. Sit. Oh! Crap. Crap. Oh boy. Dude! I'm totally stuck! Brooch, yeah. No. No. He didn't let us in. I kinda... Alright, so... The brooch. Do I not have the brooch? Oh boy. Alright, you know what? I know where everything is that we found, so we're just gonna go ahead and... Oh, shoot. I guess we'll load there. I don't remember where that is. Shoot. That didn't help us. Ah. Let's just do this all over. All over again. Shouldn't be too hasty on rushing things. Oh man. There we go. Yes. To the Myrid.
Walk blessed, friend. Sure.
I need to go to Western Cliff.
Too.
Ugh, my back itches so bad. Ooh. And that hurt too. Okay. Alright, and he is inside. So we shall quick save here. Now, talk to him.
Ah, there you are.
Let's go.
Ready? Wonderful. Here, this is the place where the aged man's manor is supposed to be. Uh-huh. Lead on. I'll follow you.
Is there anything up here? There's a bed. There's a bear. Somewhere. There's a bear somewhere.
Ah, there you are. Let's push on.
Yeah, let's push on. Let's do it exactly how we did before. Are you coming? And we gotta recharge that. Recharge. Quick save. It'll find its way down. I'm going away. I'm going on my way. Come on. Come on, Jaspar. Hurry up. Oh my god. Oh, are you fighting a bear? Oh yeah, you are. Hi. You fought a bear. Okay. Anything else you found down here? No? Alright, let's go. I'm just gonna try and make this quick. I'm not gonna worry about picking up things. Oh. Yeah, I didn't notice the corpse. You got money on you. I'll take that, and that, and that. And that. I need money, man. Quick save! We're gonna do some crazy quick saving so we don't fuck up again. There's spiders here. Oh, wisps. That's great. Wisps. Huh? Oh, sorry, dude. All right. Wow. Our armor's not that great. Big potato. Any armor around? Or armor. Any ore around. Oh, spiders. That's right. So here's the puppets. Here's the chest. Oh. Wheat. Saw. I'll take the saw. You're not going to say anything about that? So now there's going to be different stuff.
Eager to explore, aren't you?
No!
Time. I'll wait. I can use a break anyway. Huh?
Oh, sorry.
Still alive? Good. Let's go. We shouldn't waste any more time. Interesting to see what some people consider art.
Uh-huh.
This aged man definitely knows how to make himself comfortable. I guess now it's time to wait for nightfall. We wouldn't want this guy to take the artifact, pay for it, and have us leave right away.
Yep. Hurry up.
Alright. I think that's enough. Let's see how we can get in there. These busts look interesting.
These busts? What are you talking about? These things? Oh, what? Oh my god. You're kidding me, right? Oh, wow.
Yes? What do you want?
Walk bless, my sir. Are you the...
I'm the servant, so no, I'm not. And if you're looking for charity, you've come to the wrong place.
We aren't beggars. We're merchants. And we were told that your master is some sort of collector. We think that we have something that might interest him.
Do you now? So what could two traveling merchants dressed in rags have that might be of interest to my master?
Well?
This is the silver brooch of a seraph. Where did you get this?
Unimportant. Oh, I was wearing it. Unimportant. What matters is that I intend to sell it.
Uh-huh. Well then, this changes the situation. You may enter. Plus, forgive my harshness. I misjudged you.
Alright. Oh, see? See? Yeah, the pool chain does work. That's not fair.
Unfortunately, Master Gages is currently playing music, and will be at least until dawn. Make yourself comfortable in the guest room. He will see to you in the morning.
Alright.
Okay, that sounds good. Today we wouldn't have made it back to Ark anyway. Just try to get Myrick Warden to fly in this weather.
Oh, really? Mm.
So, nice house you've got here. So it's just you and your master who live here, right? People talk about him a lot.
Please, let's just save the small talk. You're here for business.
All right. So we got that to work. When in doubt, don't ever cheat getting into somewhere. It does not work.
Good. Now follow me upstairs. I'll show you to your... As I said already, Master Gages will play through the night. My apologies if his music keeps you awake. If you want a piece of advice, listen. You won't hear anything comparable in...
Sorry. Oh.
All of them.
Please tell me.
We'll do just that. So I take it you're... was an artist, right? I saw the puppets. They're interesting.
They are interesting. I'm taking all of this.
Interesting. Yes, that they are.
Please tell me I can still find the, oh, shit. health. Please tell me I'm able to find that book.
Demons inside of us, don't you?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Miser Dalvaric. Memories. Truths about ourselves we've locked away somewhere in our unconscious because we don't want to confront them. True art surpasses all these barriers because it reminds us of who we truly are.
Interesting thought.
Surprised he didn't really notice that I was a keeper. God, your walk's so slow. Yes. This room. More books. We're not gonna find that book again.
Here we are. Make yourselves at home. I will inform you once the master is ready to see you.
Okay.
By the way, call it intuition or premonition, but I somehow had the feeling we would have company tonight and took the liberty of preparing a small meal.
Oh, cool.
I'm afraid the meat is a little charred, but it should taste good. Now, please excuse me. I have to rest. It is late. And the day has been exhausting.
No problem, man.
Of course. Sleep well. And thanks for your hospitality.
You're welcome.
Can I move yet? Come on. Money, straps, books. Let me move. Thank you.
And there he goes. Call me paranoid, but this all went a little too smooth for my liking.
Ha ha ha. I'm sure.
Yeah. For example, the fact that he was already standing near the gate when you rang, and that he lives with a man who's older than the Black Guardian, at least according to the legends. But, well, to each his own.
So what do we do now, wait?
Yeah. 1 or 2 hours at least. Until this servant's asleep. I've got a skin of wine with me, so if you want, we could enjoy it in the meantime. I wouldn't touch this food if I were you. You could tell me about this trial while we're waiting. Or about anything. Just distract me from those damn ugly puppets over there.
Ow. No, what? Hey!
Hmm. Interesting thought. The thing about the last moment that lasts forever. Did you know that Kyrian mentalists are apparently able to sort of become aware in their dreams? And apparently, in a dream, one can exist free from time. There's a story about an Arcanist who spent 1,000 years in a dream while he only slept 8 hours in his waking life. But, well, that's a topic on its own. I think it's late enough for our little excursion now. Let's find that relic.
Let's find the relic.
There it is. Master Gaius's music that transcends all barriers. As jolly as this place.
You've got to be careful. Expert! Announce an expert, not... Boy, I tell you what. I'm not too sure. Find the word of the dead. Mm-hmm. white light would shine within your eyes. He's all about death, dude. No compromise. Huh. Yo, don't move me. Where are we gonna find the word of power? Oh, this is new.
That looks like some study. Maybe we could find something here.
I'm sure we probably would. I'm taking it all, though. Ooh. What happened? What the? What the heck? What? I don't know what I was doing. Oh, full chain. Hi.
Maybe we should take a look at these bookshelves. They look kind of weird.
Shush. I'm not sure what to go about that. Letter. We'll get back to that.
Now I get it. These books must be part of some kind of mechanism. Have you tried, I don't know, pulling on them or something like...
Yes, I did. I did them all. I think it's right here, though. So, hey, I'm gonna cut it off here, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. So, peace!